set, go.
Riyana, Wernie, with highest honors.
Thank you to my mom, dad, sister, grandparents, and the rest of my family for supporting me in everything I've done. Thank you to all my friends that have made my time in high school so memorable. And thank you to everyone else who has helped me get to this point. I love you all.
Thank God for helping me get into the school and for guiding me through my time here. Also, thank you for making my
graduates. In closing, I encourage you to remember your parents and families. Know that they made many sacrifices for you to be successful HBA graduates. They did this because they love you and they want the very best for you. They have been your number one cheerleaders and praying for you throughout these years at HBA. Remember to let them know that you love them and appreciate all that they've done for you. Class of 2020, remember that you're extremely loved and that you will always be welcome to come back and come back to your home in HBA. Rest assured that we will always be remembering you in prayer. Thank you for being a part of HBA's story and doing so part of God's story. May God continue to bless you now and forever, and all your future endeavors. Thank you.
I pray she finds your light and holds it in her heart. As darkness falls each night, remind
This is Ms. Halmos, your KG teacher, or your basketball and volleyball elementary coach. I'm glad you guys are moving on to the next chapter in your life. God bless you. Jesus loves you. I love you. And be blessed and safe in your next life.
Thank you.
few peaks, number 624 to 26. I'm so proud of all of you. I love you. I'm going to miss you. And remember, keep Jesus close to your heart. Bye.
Class of 2020, you know you guys are extra special to me. Well, yeah, partly because Missy's in that class. But because of that, I got to see some of you lifers as cute little kindergartners. And then when you came to fifth grade, I got to know you even more. And through different school events, I saw you blossom into teenagers. And look, now you're young men and women, and that's ready to graduate. And I'm just so proud of you because of your upstanding character and the cohesiveness of your class. And so I just pray that despite the situation, that you'll have a great celebration of an accomplishment that's worthwhile celebrating. And whatever your future holds, I pray that you'll just continue to walk in the ways that the Lord directs for you. I love you guys.
Class of 2020, it's me, Mr. Sato. We just want to say congratulations to you guys. You guys made it, even though it's a little awkward this year. Nobody can take away that you did it all and you graduated and you're living in history, man. So congratulations and good luck. And since I can't see you in real life, here's your virtual lay. Congratulations.